I don't know. This is me going off on the Gen Zs. But it's like they're not doing anything. They're not having any real life experiences. They're just doing it all on the internet. So like, what are you gonna write about? You can't just write about the internet. You have to like experience things in real life. Oh my God, I sound like such an old lady right now. But yeah. I worry about that generation. I worry about that generation because I have not yet read a poem from a Gen Zer that has really opened itself to me, if you know what I mean. I just like haven't really connected with a lot of the Gen Z poems. So guys, I want a poem by a teenage girl who didn't get to go to her prom this year because of COVID-19. And I want it to be all about how that made her feel and how she imagined her prom would have been. So guys, the commission is out.
Send them in. And also, I don't know how many like teenage girls listen to this podcast, but like, I don't know if that's my age demographic, like age, my target audience, but if you know a teenager, please send it in. Please send it. We have all of our, I'll have all of the social media stuff in the description of any of these episodes. Send them in. And Knox, if you get submissions, you have to tell me how they're going. Because
I 100% will, but I'll also respect the privacy of any of the people who choose.
Yeah.
But obviously, you know, if they were down for me to share it, I will share the heck out of that poem about prom on every platform that I have, because I think it would be really amazing.